Good morning, welcome to Road to Adventures. And today, we're off to the Goodwood Festival of Speed. Now, for those of you who don't know, why you wouldn't know, because you're watching me and you're watching the channel, the Goodwood Festival of Speed is a hill climb event that takes place on the last weekend of June every year. So for 4 days, and Lord March opens up his garden, basically, clearly, and driveway for the great and the good to drive up there, either cruising and demonstrating classic Formula One cars, pre-war auto unions, all the fastest trucks, drift cars, you name it, supercars, whatever you can think of, it goes up that hill. This year, as with the previous years, we're going on Friday. It's a slightly less frenetic day, plenty going on, lots of little speed trials as well along the way, and it should be a lot of fun. Goodwood is synonymous with speed. Pre-war Formula One cars, supercars, vintage aeroplanes, to the red arrows flying above, to the horses. There's nowhere quite like it. And I feel especially lucky that it's about an hour and 15 minutes drive. I'm expecting it to take a little bit longer.
See a few people actually had a little bit of fun. I'm sure it won't dampen people's spirits. Let's get inside and see what's happening. Here at Goodwood again at the Cartier lawn. Absolutely fantastic bits of gear. We've got just some beauties. The Espada of Harry Metcalf's. The Goodwood Festival of Speed Cartier lawn has not failed. It is absolutely incredible.
Thank you. anything else, just delighted to be here.